monastery's notable keepers adorn these intricate panels. Lathanderian monasteries of this size were usually overseen by Dawn Masters, esteemed members of the clergy. The reconsecration of the monastery, conducted by Dawn Master Seed, Evensong before the Zenith Day, celebrated by Dawn Master Stockhold, Dawn Master Vasaid wielding the rest of the inscription and Dawn Master Welking Glory beckons forth the rising sun in Dawn Master Vasaid. Dawn Master Welking Glory. Dawn Master Seed.